Hi guys, this is Joe from Techie Lobang. Welcome back to this channel. Today I'm going to test out three Huawei phones that has different supercharging ratings. One of them has the 22.5 watt rating, the other one has the 40 watt rating, and finally the last one is the star for this show, which is the Mate 40 Pro. It has a 66 watt supercharging rating. So without further ado, let me do the setup now. These are the three boxes. As you can see, I'm going to review the device one by one. This is the Huawei P40 Pro, sorry, Huawei P40, P40 Pro, and the Huawei Mate 40 Pro. This is the Huawei P40. Over here, the Huawei P40 Pro over here, and finally the Huawei Mate 40 Pro. So as you can see, they are actually the latest Huawei phones. And I'm going to test them according to their power supercharging rating. So for this experiment, I have set up the 22.5 watt, the 40 watt, and the 66 watt charger with the cable running through here. And I'm going to connect up to each individual devices. And we will do the test. How I want to do it is, we will start from zero, which is now all the handsets are not able to power on because they are flat on battery. So I'm going to charge them up to 95%, because usually up to 95%, it will slow down or it will throttle down the charging speed. So I will not go beyond 95%. But then again, for the sake of the experiment, I will let them charge up to 100%, and we shall see the timing using another devices to check the timing. So without further ado, shall we start with the experiment? So as you can see, I've set up the three devices in this format: P40, P40 Pro, and Mate 40 Pro. So I will have a stopwatch over here. Let me do a stopwatch over here. And we shall start the counting. We shall start the counting when we power on the devices, all at the same time. Okay, let's begin the experiment. Power has been turned on, and let's see which one power on first. As you can see, Mate 40 Pro has a very unique way to power on. I think there's something different on it, but it's okay. So the three phones are now power on. Okay, all of them will be going to airplane mode. All of them are now in airplane mode. And if you notice that the Mate 40 Pro is the brightest. So now it's about 1.5 minutes and everyone is showing about 2% for the P40 Pro and the Mate 40 Pro and 1% for the P40. So let's observe. Let me off the screen so that they can fully utilize the full charging. The Mate 40 Pro has reached 20%. This is really fast. At less than 6.5 minutes, it has reached 20%. So it is almost at the 10 minutes mark. And I can see that the Mate 40 Pro is now at 31%, and the P40 Pro is at 27%, very close behind, and the P40 is now at 17%. Okay, a lot of you might have doubts that are they charging at the supercharging speed that was being stated. So one way to find out is you can take out this and pull out the cable, put back again, and you can see that it is charging at 66 watt based on this display. Of course, I have no scientific way to measure it at this moment. Again, let me show you. This is the P40 Pro. And you put back again, and you can see that it is charging at the maximum of 40 watt. And finally, the P40, put back again, it did not show anything, but based on the charger is 22.5 watt. That's the only way I can share with you how to see the charging for each of them. So let me adjust back nicely to their position. So in about 15 minutes, the Mate 40 Pro has reached 52%. That is really fast. And the P40 Pro has reached 44%, while the P40 is now at 29%. So at 18 minutes and 20 seconds, it has reached, the P40 Pro has reached 52%. While the P40 is now at 35%, and the Mate 40 Pro has already reached 62%. Okay, right now is around 23 minutes, and the Mate 40 Pro has reached 75%. That is 3/4 of the charging done in 23 minutes. It is really fast. And the P40 has not yet reached the 50% mark, while the P40 Pro is now at 64% mark. So it took about 26 minutes for the P40 to reach 50%. At the moment, it is at 51%, about at the 26.5 minutes mark, while the Mate 40 Pro is now at 82%. Wow, and the P40 Pro is at 69%. It is now 33 and a half minutes, and the Mate 40 Pro is at 93%, while the P40 is at 62% and the P40 Pro is at 80%. So any minute now, the Mate 40 Pro will reach 95%. And 95% at 35 minutes. So it takes around 90. So it takes around 35 minutes to reach 95% for the Mate 40 Pro. Good. And the next one to reach 95% is the P40 Pro. Right now it's at 82%, while the P40 is currently at 65%. So right now the Mate 40 Pro is at 99%, and the time right now is 44 minutes, around 44 minutes. So let's see whether it can reach 100% in 45 minutes or not. Okay, the Mate 40 Pro has finally reached 100% in about 46 minutes. So between 95 to 100%, the Mate 40 Pro took about 10 minutes to reach. Okay, now the P40 Pro is at 94%. Any moment now, it will reach the 95% mark. And the P40 is now at 81%. It is now at 95% for the P40 Pro, and the time is around 51 minutes. So it took 51 minutes to reach 95% for the P40 Pro.
A few moments later.
As you can see, two things are happening right now. The P40 Pro is reaching the 100% mark, and the P40 is now at 94% mark. And right now, the timing is at 1 hour and 8 minutes. So any moment now, the P40 Pro will reach 100% capacity. The P40 has reached 95% at around 1 hour and 10 minutes. And let's wait for the P40 Pro to reach 100%. P40 Pro has reached 100% at 1 hour and 11 minutes. Based on just now when it reaches 95%, which is at 51 minutes, it took about 20 over minutes, 21 minutes or 20 minutes just to reach the 5%. Right now, the P40 is at 99%. So the time is around 1 hour and 28 minutes. And I suspect that it will reach 100% around 1 hour and 30 minutes or 1 hour and 31 minutes. 100% at 1 hour and 30 minutes. So there you have it. Three handsets from Huawei with various charging speed, namely the P40, the P40 with 22.5 watt charging, the P40 Pro at 40 watt charging, and the Mate 40 Pro at 66 watt charging. So I shall pause the clock. And thank you so much for watching this little experiment that I've done on these three Huawei handsets. I hope you like it. Do subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thank you so much.